In Beauty, we're joined in the Harvey Norman Lounge by our beauty expert and editor of Beauty EQ, Trudi Brewer, who is here with the latest in lipsticks. Morning, Trudi.
Morning, how are you?
I'm very well. So what is the latest trend in lipsticks?
Look, I think the biggest trend is liquid lipstick, although this morning I got a powder lipstick delivered at Beauty EQ. So,
what?
I mean, trends are moving fast, but definitely matte and definitely liquid.
So what is actually in it and how do they work?
Okay, they're like the application of a gloss, so they're really easy to use, but they've got waxes and oils and polymers and really, really amazing pigment, which gives them that staying powder, sort of wrapped up in a liquid formulation that dries. So they're really clever.
Do they feel strange on your lips?
They don't. I mean, the matte ones can feel a little bit dry, but you can just put a lip balm over the top. But there's so many now. In fact, there's liquid lipstick glosses that are actually long-lasting.
Wow.
So technology is moving so quickly in that area.
And I assume it's so they don't go into the wrinkles around
the
mouth?
That's exactly right. And I think, you know, there are so many women who struggle with lipstick because they put it on and then a few minutes later it's travelled and you've got to have a lip liner to keep it in place. Well, the beauty of these is that they don't travel, they last for hours and you don't need a lip liner.
Sounds really good. So can we have a look at the products?
Yeah, let's get into
them. I can try them all in my hand too.
Okay, so the latest one is from Bourjois. Actually made by Chanel Bourjois, not a lot of people know that.
Who knew that?
Now you know that. So Bourjois, and that is a liquid that has got a water lily extract in it that actually plumps up the lips.
Well, that sounds good.
It's hydrating, but it's also got really great mica and pigment in it, so it stains, and it's beautiful. And you can get a sheer stain or a lovely glossy finish with that.
It's a beautiful colour. What about this one here?
Too Faced, a really favourite brand of mine. It's so clever. This is called Melted Latex, and literally it looks like you've got latex glossy lips, but it lasts and it doesn't travel. So it's got that clever pigment
that
stains really beautifully and lasts on your lips, but gives you an amazing shine. And there are some really fun shades for summer.
And it's really thick and glossy. That's a great fun shade, like that one.
That one's awesome. Another great one is Revlon. Off the back of their Ultra HD lip colour, they've actually launched a metallic range, which is lovely. So if you like a bit of shimmer in your lipstick, but you're not really that confident to go glossy, you can get now a long-lasting matte metallic finish.
Oh, that's nice. So I've got that in a gold and it's really nice. This
Yeah, and it lasts for a long time, but it also has that very flattering youthful shimmer.
That's what we want,
Now this one is a pigment stain from NARS. This is just launched. Again, really good technology. It's like water on your skin.
Oh, it's really...
It's very, very liquidy. Lasts for hours. You can get a really opaque finish with it, or you can just get the most beautiful sheer, almost kind of barely there look to it. It's beautiful, especially if you blot it down.
So you can actually build it up if you want
to. You can build it up.
So that's good to know.
And I always like to bring in a natural option. A lot of women say to me, I want something organic or something natural, and I think Bare Minerals would be the closest to that. That's a power stain lipstick, again, long-lasting statement matte, it's called. It really is very matte. It's got mica powder, which is earth-derived powder, so it's very natural. It doesn't matter how much of that you eat, it'll be fine.
Good.
And it lasts for ages. So look, there's lots of options in gloss and matte and shimmer that are available.
So just quickly, how do we actually apply them? We just smear them on?
The thing is, you don't need a lip liner, and they all have doe foot-shaped applicators, so you just put them on straight from the applicator. I always actually wipe a bit of colour off, so put it on and then get a nice crisp line, outline for the outline of your lip, and then reapply. So you've got the colour, you know, the lasting pigment. But honestly, they are so easy to use. Brilliant in humidity with summer coming. You know, they don't travel, they don't move, they stay for hours.
And then you can have a sip of your wine and it's not going to go everywhere.
And also it doesn't go on the glass.
Yeah, exactly, because that's a yucky look, isn't it?
Yeah.
Hey, Trudi, thank you so much.
Oh,
always a pleasure having you in the studio.
Pleasure.
For more of Trudi's tips, head to her website, beautyeq.co.nz.